They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
For the lighthouse is all lit up like hell. you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
He just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Yeah. Let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper. And this little fish ain't worth telling it without Big Daddy. Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating from my...
Thank you. A trip to fresh air? Then save up to see Stein? I can control myself!
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. No, I won't do it again.
Careful now. Would you kindly That's a child down there. Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
I So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite to be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or bon vivant, you jerk.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Clinked away with our scalpels and toy morality. Yes, lop a foil here and shave down a beak there, but could we really change anything? No. But Adam gives us the means to do it. And Ryan frees us from the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look, change your sex, change your race. It's yours to change. Nobody else's.
Dr. Steinman said he'd release me today. Ryan didn't come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once. But Dr. Steinman was very attentive. He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right. And so interested in my case.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free. streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque. It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Thank you. another abstract form. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
Security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
We rebuild our trees and downruns and apply to spoil our hope. 1,000 atoms of the man or woman who pins
this. This is our place!
Ours!
Thank you.
I know medical pavilion is your matter.
Welcome.
You might want to cut your tail on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. You don't heat the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Life or free, the stars belong to everyone. They gleam there for you and me. The flowers in spring, the robin. The sunbeams that shine, they're yours, they're mine, and love can come to everyone.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Sojong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects to space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time. Sojong just getting...
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Side. Doctor! Nurse! You're crawling with disease!
Thank you.
babies, the...
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breaths.
Finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. If only you could get your hands on some of them bombs he's tossing. Things like that could help you turn the tables or clear a path.
Thank you.
that scalpel! Scalpel! Why, you typical behavior for someone with your condition!
cuts me into a thousand beautiful pieces.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one, too fat! This one, too tall! This one, too symmetrical! And now, what's this guy's? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
The world's fastest growing toilet joke.
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
It's just you and me and all the tasty Adam.
Stay away from her, or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam dose. Things are carrion. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 pounds of Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. Use this. Free from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Enrage your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.
fight them with their filthy.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear them coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
I am beautiful, yes. Look at me. What could I do to make my features finer? With Adam and my scalpel, I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
You're crawling! emergency alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.